These are guys, these are season sponsored veterans, you know? I mean, these guys are friggin' scary. They just, you know.
Give me a minute, I'll tell you the setup for the worst joke ever. I'll tell you my version of the greatest life story. Don't bore me.
You look like a monkey. You look like a monkey.
Comes the Russians. They're rushing right in. It's Kai into Screw. The owner answers back to Kai, but slides into the owner. Hara into Kicker. 3-on-2 situation for the German team. Make that a 3-on-1 as Bernie cuts down Garwin. As Garwin tries to come through the maze, explosives have been planted. Slize does take down Bernie. It's all up to Slize. 1-on-2. Very bad. Only about 10% health. Slize just spamming that PPSH. Now looking over towards the other direction. All right, with the golden in hand, looking for him. Comes out, here comes Slize, and he guns them both down! Slize jumps out with the PPSH, mows through both of them. That's a quick point.
Are you ready? One man, one decision, one desire.
Who's gonna try to come up? Slides into Mick as well. Only two acts. Backyard. Frog gonna jump out. Frog gonna get pushed down by Slides.
He's doing better. Oh, he's doing better with the Slides getting two shots, barring Bomber and headshotting Frog while I'm trying to tell you how good Kicker is. Never mind. As we got Mick and Diggle.
Yeah. That sinking feeling, you know what it's bringing on. Might as well say
the middle cellar house X into frog headshot. Garwin back into moon. Garwin into mega head. Another headshot. Only two gone. Members left for the German Superman team. It is Bomber, and it is. Outside of the Archer's house, 115 left to go. And here comes Dale. Dale's going to drop on it. He's going to get gunned down by Garwin. Only one member left. Bomber's going to get shot at, and he doesn't even look over there. Garwin shuts him down. That's going to be a 10-8 score. And we are at game point for E-Star, Chad. All that's left is going to be Garwin. Garwin with the kill on the screw. Garwin going to try to do what he can, and he does. He takes down Bernie. Can Garwin get this? Oh, he does, I believe, get a shot, and he does. Garwin into Weenie. Oh, he was down 1-3, and he managed to get, I think, 4 kills overall.
It's the mob. Oh, my goodness. Jekums takes down Kai. X takes down Noodles. Going for the defuse. He's going to run for it. He's looking over under the arches now. Just going to clear his path as Yekums is still last left standing up inside of the boxed house.
Come on with the rain. Out
back towards the big arch. Jumping out. There we go. Takes a shot. On slides. Falls back and covers. More or less covers the back stairs as X is going for the plant, and Garwin is in front of him, but X is still there, goes for the plant, nicely done. That is a massive fake-off as Yekum takes down Garwin, thinks that the fuse is gone, but it is not. X was behind the man who fell, and the fuse still went.
GG. I'm happy again. I'm singing and dancing in the rain.
Make sure that as soon as the Russians made a rush up that alley that they were cut to pieces by a combination of grenade and gunfire. XT taking down Harbour very quickly with a nice pineapple nade.
Oh! Oh, what was that? Hara, a triple team kill into Bernie, Weedy, and Screw. And what in the world was that? It's a 5-on-1 situation. Oh, and Garwin takes down the owner. And I want to know what in the hell that was all about. Wow, I don't even know what to say on that, Chad.
Yeah, it's kind of difficult to know what happened, really. Maybe he was just about to pull the pin out of the grenade and then tripped over one of his teammates' feet and blew him and his teammates up. So difficult to say. I didn't actually see that happen, so not sure exactly what happened there. So
I didn't either. All I know is
speechless.
I see three team. Wow. Yes, I am speechless.